skyline. Very smooth. Rod. We decide to apply a filter to the footage to take a look at all the activity. Looking at the details later, I noticed there was two stationary UFOs. They didn't move the whole time.